Your Excellency, Head of State and Government, Commander in Chief of Zimbabwe Defence Forces, Comrade President Parajim Mugabe, and the Amai Dr. Jim Mugabe, the Honorable Vice Presidents, Comrade E. Jim Nangagwa, Comrade R. P. Mpogo, President of the Senate, Comrade E. Mazongwe, Speaker of the House of Assembly, Advocate J. Mudenda, the Honorable Minister of Home Affairs, Comrade I. G. Chombo, allow me to say all protocols acknowledged. Allow me now, His Excellency, to present and read the family speech. On behalf of the Tuliri family, I would like to express our sincere gratitude to His Excellency, Parajim Mugabe, for according our brother, friend, auntie, father, grandfather, Zenzon Tuliri, the status of national hero. Allow me again to speak briefly about his life. Maperapera was a man of stature. He impacted a lot in various people's lives during his walk of life. The name Maperapera is a Ndebele name. He was given this name when he was out there in the bush fighting for the country. This name has a great meaning. Maperapera in English simply means cook, cook, and cook again, and cook fast. At home, Zenzo was a family man who did his best and beyond for his family. He indeed grasped the importance of education, ensuring that his children and relatives had a fair share of education, and helped so many people in his community and around him in attaining employment as well as skills development. We missed him for some time as he gave his youthful years to the liberation struggle. Then we knew that he was not just for the Tuliri family, but for the entire Zimbabwe. Many of you will agree with me that their encounter with Zenzo left a mark in their lives, such that even as we mourn his death, we do reflect on how he touched our lives. Zenzo was one man who was dedicated to his work. He served the nation tirelessly and wholeheartedly, and taught all those around him norms, ethics, and good values. He also lectured us about the spirit of patriotism and the doctrines of the ZANU-PF party. He had been battling with illness for some time. Even in his hospital bed, he showed that he was a strong and courageous man. Again, we would like to thank His Excellency, Comrade Parajim Mugabe, our party ZANU-PF, and the government for bestowing him the highest honor in the land. Our gratitude also goes towards his organization, the President's Department, who stood with us during his time of illness up to the time of his demise. They did not stop there. They are still with us in our time of bereavement, and we pray that the good relationship that we have with them will go beyond this day. Allow me now to thank the following people: Matewa and South ZANU-PF Provincial Leadership, Bulawayo ZANU-PF Province, government departments, which include the Minister of Local Government and Urban Development, the Minister of Home Affairs, Office of the President and the Cabinet, and the other departments who assisted, and they also DAVs for this service. Zenzo Tuliri, as a family, who beat you fairly. And they say, Kamba with the power of a cow, hero of heroes, Kamba Ramaka, we will miss you. Now, I will say these totems, these are the praises that are said by, were said by our forefathers when someone did very well. It's a way of thanking someone. So this is a way of thanking our departed hero, Mr. Senson Tuli. Some of them are hard to read, but I have to read them. Lala Moto Olungube, Mazilangati, Oso Dindwa Umhlophe, Lina, Elacelisa Usana, Engaphetsheya Kukaliqwa. I won't explain this. Finally, we thank you. We thank you very much. Siyabonga. Siyabonga kakhulu. Tatenda. Tatenda zikhulu. Thank you.